Skylar Nemitz was sentenced to 13.5 years in prison after being charged with manslaughter after fatally shooting his wife. He was cleared of the murder charge because he thought the gun wasn't loaded.